Hi, Assalamualaikum and very good morning to my people. Okay, welcome to our PTPR online class for English subject. Okay, for today, we have to learn about for module 2 every day. Okay, topic for today is our world. The subtopic is occupation. Okay, what is occupation, student? Occupation is pekerjaan. Okay, occupation is pekerjaan. Okay, please take out your Get Smart Plus 3 textbook and turn to page 18 and 19. Okay, here it is our textbook. Okay, now turn to page 18. Okay, look at module 2. Okay, our world. Okay, here you can see there are many occupations there. Okay, look at firefighter, lifeguard, dentist, and so on. Okay, firstly, okay, this is an occupation, your ambition in the future, or what do you want to be? Okay, first of all, I fix aktif. Saya merawat gigi. Okay, next. Okay, who am I? I am a teacher. I am a teacher. Okay, teacher. Look at the spelling, please. Okay, I teach pupil. Okay, next. Okay, who am I? I am a chef. Okay, chef. C-H-E-F, chef. Okay, what can I do? I cook food. I cook food. After this, during assessment, you have to match the occupation and their job. Okay, next. Okay, who am I? I am a pilot. Okay, pilot. Okay, what can I do? I fly a helicopter. Okay, look at the picture. This is a helicopter. Pilot fly a helicopter. Okay, next. Okay, who am I? I am a farmer. I am a farmer. Petani, eh? Petani. Okay, what can I do? I grow fruit and vegetable. Saya tanam pokok, buah-buahan dan juga sayur-sayuran. Okay, next. Okay, look at the picture. Okay, who am I? Okay, with my big camera. Okay, I am a photographer. What can I do? I take photos. Okay, photographer take photos. Okay, next. Okay, who am I? I am a singer. I am a singer. Okay, what is singer? Singer sing song. Penyanyi dia mesti lah menyanyi. Singer. Okay, next. Okay, who am I? I am a musician. Okay, look at the picture. Okay, ada orang tengah main gitar, eh? Musician with his guitar. Okay, what can I do? I play musical instrument. Play musical instrument. Bermain peralatan music. Okay, next. Okay, who am I? A mechanic. I am a mechanic. What can I do? I repair vehicle. Saya membaiki kenderaan. Okay, next. Who am I? I am a barber. Barber, eh? Tukang gunting rambut, barber. Okay, I cut and trim hair. Okay, that's all for our guessing game. Now look at your textbook, page 18. Okay, now listen to the audio. People at work. Okay, manusia ni dengan bidang pekerjaan dia. Okay, people at work. Okay, do listen to the audio carefully.
Module 2, Our World, Social Studies.
People at work. Meet Dave, Jill and Josh. They help people every day. Dave Gordon. What do you do, Dave?
I'm a firefighter.
Do you always put out fires?
No, I don't. I sometimes save people and animals.
Okay, this is for firefighter. Next, audio. Listen carefully, dear student.
Jill Hudson. Are you a doctor?
I'm a dentist, a doctor for teeth.
And what do you do?
I fix people's teeth.
Josh Baker. Are you a lifeguard?
Yes, I am.
Do you work at the beach?
Yes, I do.
What do you do?
I save people.
Okay, the next occupation is dentist and the lifeguard. Okay, turn to page 19.
Module 2.
Okay, page 19. Okay, look, there are exercises. Okay. Okay, first, okay, we look at number 3, read and write, then look at number. Okay, number 1, he played the piano, he's a, okay, the example given here, musician. Okay, number 2, she fixes teeth, she's a, okay, apa tadi, yang merawat gigi, she's a, Dentist. Okay, number 3, they put out fires. Okay, who are they? They put out fires. Fire tu apa? Api. Okay, apa? Memadam kebakaran ataupun memadam api. They are firefighters. Okay, so you must know if they are untuk ramai. So they are firefighters. You must add S at the back. Firefighters for plural. Okay, number 4. I save people. I'm a, okay, apa tadi? Menolong manusia. Lifeguard. I'm a lifeguard. Number 5. He cooks in a restaurant. Okay. Who is he? He's a chef. Okay, memasak. Memasak. He's a chef. Okay, the last one. We work in a school. Okay, siapa? Semua tahu. Okay, everybody must know. Okay, we are teachers. We work in a school, so we are teachers. Okay, this is the example of exercises. After this, you have to do by your own, by surfing my interactive worksheet that I have provided. Okay, you have to choose or click all the 4 online quizzes through quizzes and the live worksheet. Okay, the link I will provide later on. Or you click the link given. Okay, I hope you can answer it correctly and make the revision. Okay, I think that's all for our online class today. See you later. Bye.